Hello students, in this video we are going to study about the transportation which is related to the chapter number 6 for 12th standard science tertiary activities. So how a transportation is playing an immense role in your tertiary activities that we can study in this video. So let us start. So before going to the definition of transportation, we'll talk something about transportation. So what is the exact meaning of transportation? Any type of movement of any commodity, any people or animal which is carried away from one place to another place is called as transportation. There are so many means of transportation which we see nowadays. They are around us. Okay, you can see lots of vehicles, you can see railways, you can see other modes of transportation which help the commodities or which help the passengers to move from one place to another place. Okay, the raw materials are also carried away to the companies, and the companies manufacture those raw materials, and then the finished product, the final product, is again given to the market or to the customer by the means of transportation. So it is very much important in today's world. So let us begin with the definition of transportation. Transportation is the movement of people, animals and goods from one location to another location, or it can be defined as the means of carrying goods and people from one place to another place. Now in simple words, we can say that people and animals or the goods, there is first location, one place or a location is given, they are carried away to another location. So there is a second location which is given. So this is how you can frame a definition of transportation. Now let us discuss the six modes of transportation in this particular video. So there are total six modes of transportation, that is road, railways, airways, waterways, monorail, metro, ropeways and pipeline. So let us begin first with the roadways. So basically, roadways comes under a land transportation which is divided into roadways as well as your railways. So the roads are means that connect people and places on the surface of the land. It provides all over the connectivity in any terrain as compared to other modes of transportation. So you can see that we can construct a road anywhere, whether you are staying in a hilly area, whether you are staying in a desert area, whether you are staying on a plain surface, or whether you are staying in a snowfall area. Each and every place you can see that the road is constructed. So all types of terrains, everywhere you can see the road is available. Now bus rapid transit, that is BRT system, has been introduced in many states to improve the public transportation system in India. India has a network of village roads, district roads, state highways and national highways which form a economic backbone of the country. Now, most probably the most preferred mode of transportation in India is roadways. So all the cities, all the villages have an accessibility, have an connectivity with the help of roads. In India, Ministry of Road Transportation and Highway looks after the development of services of the surface transport throughout the country. So there is a ministry which looks after the consistency of the road transportation. Now these are the images of bus transportation, and you can see the fare is very much reasonable fare.